What's going on, guys? Today I'm gonna install my tow hooks on my 240, and then I might I'm trying to get over my buddy's shop Powder Coast because he has my LMGT2's done. I just want to show you guys I feel like this is the year of new stuff or new colors and new whatever. I'm a hype. I feel like we finally made some progress in life. Alright, if you guys have missed the live stream on Friday, I showed that we came out with tow straps. Ironically, we're almost sold out. We had black ones, but we're all sold out. And then these are the Red Jammers. They have our logo here, and then on the back it has like the BE logo. So they're hype. They look really, really good. I'm legit pumped on them. So so I just wanted to throw them on the front. My front one's actually the first prototype. One and a back two. Today we should be trying to get our LMGT2's. Hopefully, we'll be able to get it popping, get it locking. All that stuff. Alright, so I don't know. Oh, I'm going to my buddy's garage and we're going to be working on his 13. He's putting his fuel ignition controller in. Not fuel ignition, power FC.
Get it over there?
I got one.
Alright. Woo, baby! I'm happy I'm able to come in here and actually hang out. You know what I mean? Like, every time I come here, it's always pour something.
Fun fact, this power F... Is it power FC? Yeah, FC. I always say FC and then I say FD? FC. FD?
Power FC.
RX-7? This power FC comes from the old, when I had the SR. I never put it in, but I got it for the SR. And luckily, it blew up, and now my, Tom gets to have it. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try to, install it and try to get it somewhat running for his tune in the next couple weeks. That way he can ramp this off-season. Not off-season. God, why can't I talk?
Step one, install map. What is that? The
map sensor?
Yeah.
It's actually aren't that hard to install. All you gotta do is do the map sensor and your air intake temp.
Yeah, that's it, really.
Really?
Yeah.
Why was I so scared to install it? All right, my guys. I have to head to. I feel like I'm always running around. I have to head to Travis's. His shop's right down the street. And then I'm gonna pick up my LMGT2s, so that's sick. I haven't seen those in a minute. And yeah, Doug, we'll get to it. I am hyped to see them. We switched up the color. I don't know if you guys saw them. If you guys are on my Instagram, you probably saw them. They're white with like a cool bluish color. They're probably gonna go on my coupe because they'll fit perfect, so.
Holla.
Without further ado, the babies are home. We haven't had these home in a while. I'll show you guys them in a second, but they came out pretty sweet. They check out my buddy on Instagram. His jam skis powder remedies, and he does powder coating. Why has it been windy lately? But anyway, without further ado, they look dope. They came out sweet. I went with white lips and this like sweet blue. It's like the origin of these were pink faces because they were supposed to go on my S14, but I switched them to blue because I was gonna sell them. But now I'm gonna keep them because you can't really find these anywhere. Like you can't find this spec wheel like that, the size that they're at, really anywhere. So I'm just gonna keep them, like, and I'll probably run them on my S14, and that's why he made the bolts. The hardware is, what's it called, like a gray. Hopefully you guys can see this color. It's really crazy. Like, I don't know if you can see it because there's a glare on my camera, but they came out really, really dope, and I'm happy about them. All right, I know we're jumping all over everywhere, but I throw my wheels in the house and then head over to Monica's. I'm at her dad's house now. We're having a dinner with her grandma because she was in Florida for a little bit. And but the day's almost ending. I'll probably see you guys at the desk with an outro. Probably. My outros have been horrible lately. All right, my dudes, that is it. I love you guys. I'll see you hopefully tomorrow. I'm gonna try to film more this week, just due to the fact that we got our son back. So I'm probably gonna get back rolling into our normal schedule and all that good stuff. So holla at your boy, guys. Happy Monday. We love you. Yeah, no update. Holla at your boys. I work hard every motherfucking day. Yeah, 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 yeah.